We're going to start off with a set of tunes. The first one was written by my friend Benoit Bork, a wonderful musician and step dancer from Quebec, called La Chaleur Lancière. Is that right? Thank you. And it's a tune written for a specific dance that I guess is common in England, but during the tune pauses, and the dancers pause in anticipation of the fiddling to start again. And the fiddlers like to fool the dancers by delaying the pause different lengths. So, but for the sake of recording and playing for you, we won't screw around with the pause too much. And the rest of the tunes are some old tunes that I learned from my Uncle Lucian some 33, 34 years ago. So. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.